In this video, we will explain how to install and set up the app Lumitester. At first, we will explain the process from downloading the app to registering an account. The app Lumitester can be downloaded from our website. You can input this URL in your address bar, or search for Lumitester Smart App in a search engine. There are download buttons for Windows, Android, and iOS. Select the correct version you need to download, and please note that the app may not run properly if the recommended system requirement is incorrect. Please check the recommended system requirements before downloading. Please refer to our website for the operating environment and recommended environment for the app. After installing the app, please click or tap this button to register if you have not created your account. According to the screen, please enter your email address, organization name, department name, type of industry, and so on. You can create one account per email address. Check, accept the terms and conditions, then click or tap register. After registration, a temporary password will be sent to your registered email address. Please enter your password to log into your account. This password can be changed from the app settings anytime. For the first time login, you need to set your own test point groups and test points. If you are using a PC or tablet, you will see the screen now showing in this video. Click or tap the Set button. Then click the plus button on the left side of the screen. Next, click the edit button to enter the name of this test point group. Up to 100 test point groups can be created per account. It is recommended to use the deployment name or plant name as the name of the group to make it easier to find. In this case, we'll name it Factory A. Next, let's set the test points. Click or tap the plus button on the right. Select the icon you want to use in the pop-up screen, and click or tap the OK button. Each icon has a preset name, and you can change it by clicking on the name. In this case, we'll name it Sync A. Recommended benchmark value will be pre-populated, also it can be changed. Please repeat these steps until you have added all the test points you need. At last, click or tap the OK button to complete settings. Up to 1000 test points can be created per account. Same when you are using a smartphone. Tap the Set button. Then tap the Test Point Group button. Tap the plus button in the bottom right, and enter a name of the test point group. At last, tap Save. Next is Test Points. Tap the plus button on the lower right side, select the icon you want to use in the pop-up screen, and click or tap the OK button. As explained earlier, you can also change the name and the benchmark value of test points. Repeat these steps until you have added all the test points you need and tap OK at last. Incidentally, icons of test points can be changed into any photo or image you like. In the following section, we will explain how to connect the Lumitester Smart to the app. Connect with USB cable for PC, and Bluetooth for tablet or smartphone. Your Lumitester Smart will be detected automatically when the connection is successful. Incidentally, please use the USB cable in the package of Lumitester Smart. Next, we will explain how to connect with Bluetooth. First, please remove the back cover of the Lumitester Smart. On the surface of the back cover, there is a mark of three lines. Press the mark with your finger, and slide it down to remove the back cover. Then, please check the serial number, and make sure the Bluetooth switch is turned on. After that, put the back cover back on. Turn on the Lumitester Smart. Press and hold the power button on the side for at least 5 seconds to go to the settings screen of Lumitester Smart. Next, select New Connection when BLE pairing mode is displayed on the screen. Then a 60 seconds countdown will begin. Please operate the app according to the steps we are going to introduce until the countdown ends. If you are using a PC or tablet, click or tap the Lumitester Smart icon on the left side of the screen. If you are using a smartphone, tap the menu button in the upper left corner to display the Lumitester Smart icon. Next, click or tap the blue symbol on the right of Lumitester that have never been connected, the serial number will be displayed. Select the serial number to the complete pairing. If it is the second or subsequent connections, you can just click or tap the serial number displayed on the paired Lumitester to connect to your Lumitester Smart. The instructions for downloading and setting up the Lumitester Smart app are now complete.